In the year 1054, there was a massive supernova explosion. It was 6,000 light years away in the Taurus constellation, and it was visible on Earth. The center of the remnant contains a pulsar, which is a rapidly rotating neutron star. The nebula. It's called the Crab Nebula, and we can watch it from Earth. And this amazing image was formed with data from Chandra X-ray Observatory, Hubble Space Telescope, and Spitzer Space Telescope. And you can also catch this nebula, and that's precisely what I'm going to do now with my 12-inch Dobsonian and my ZWO-294. And by the way, don't forget to give a like to the video. Let's jump into it. To find the Crab Nebula, watch the sky and search for the Orion constellation. Where is the Orion Nebula? Here. Then, you have here Betelgeuse, the star, and right up in vertical, you have the Taurus constellation. The Crab Nebula, it's here. You can use the tail rod and make a tangent with the inner circle to this star. It's easy to find, but not easy to see. As usual, we will use the software SharpCap Pro, doing a live stacking. And this is EAA, Electronically Assisted Astronomy, where we, in real time, are watching the object, and the software is stacking the images, so they will be more and more defined. In a moment I will show you a final beautiful image. Now I will make a zoom to fine-tune the colors. Those lines you see in the histogram graph. This nebula has a magnitude of 8.4. I can easily see it with an eyepiece, with my 8-inch Dobsonian or my 12-inch Dobsonian. However, it is a faint nebula. I have a Bortle 5 sky. If you want to see more details and color in this nebula, the way to go is this. Doing EAA with a camera, a laptop connected to the telescope, which is easy to do and simple. I'm talking about watching it in real time, of course, not like astrophotography, which you have to wait and then process the images to have a higher level of details. The fun of this, the EAA, is that you can enjoy alone or with your family or friends real-time objects with loads of detail, like you are seeing now. And when the party is over, you can take a snapshot and do, as I will do in a moment, a simple tweak, astrophotography in a fast way. The keep it simple way, of course. If you didn't try this before, you should. And after try, if you have issues, obstacles, doubts, and struggle to do it, just go to my live streams and I'm glad to assist you in real time. All the beginners are welcome in my live streams. Have fun with us. And now, doing astrophotography in a fast and simple way, we have this result with the Photoshop Express, a free software, and about 2 minutes of tweaks, getting this final image. Wondering how to get into EAA and have fun like I do? Click on this playlist link on the screen to see how my live streams are, and feel free to participate in the next one. And if you have no idea what is EAA, you should watch this introduction I made for you.